Episode 11, TBS.
Ladies and gentlemen, one moment, please.
This is WTCG, Channel 17, Atlanta.
You are tuned to WTCG-TV, Channel 17, Atlanta.
We hope you enjoyed our Movie 17 presentation and hope you'll join us tomorrow for Joel McRae, Evelyn Keyes, and Herbert Lahm in Shoot First.
Portions of today's programming are mechanically reproduced. This is WTCG Television, Atlanta. Portions of today's programming are mechanically reproduced. This is WTCG Television, Atlanta.
It's the Flames of the Sabres, Wednesday night at 8 on Channel 17.
And on Thursday night, the Flames will meet the Canucks at the Omni.
Hey, look at us. We're the Superstation, WTCG Atlanta.
Hey, look at us.
A little tough to go house hunting at the moment. They're 2,000 miles apart.
We're very happy for Frank. Wish him all kinds of success.
The Atlanta Braves have a three-game weekend series with the St. Louis Cardinals beginning Friday night at 8:30 here on the Super Sports Station, WTCG.
Look at the Braves on WTCG Atlanta.
Everything the traffic will allow.
Nowhere can you get that happy feeling when you are feeling that extra bow. There's no people I love.
I Love Lucy, weekdays at 2:30.
Atlanta, Falcon, football. Last year, they were the Miracle Falcons, winning game after game in the closing seconds, all the way to the NFC semifinals. See the Falcons as they meet the Patriots, the Cardinals, the Redskins, and the Packers in preseason contests beginning August 4th here on Super Sport 17.
Now as we travel to the four corners of the world, discover new scientific developments, relive history, or explore things in your own backyard on WTCG's World at Large.
People come here to enjoy the unspoiled beauties of nature, the Black Forest.
The Superstation is proud to present a highly educational and informative series on Wednesday nights. The Fall of Eagles, a chronicle of the collapse of Europe's three great dynasties prior to and during World War I.
The Fall of Eagles, Wednesdays at 10 on WTCG Atlanta.
When he went over the Niagara Falls. From Atlanta, this has been Newswatch. Stay with the Superstation as Newswatch continues. This is WTBS, Atlanta, Georgia.
Join Wiggly Will and Doobie and Miss Sally for good romp room learning fun. Play games that you can join in right at your very own house. Learn to tell time and tie shoes. Meet lots and lots of romp room visitors like paramedics and lacrosse players. And even policemen, right here in Romp Room School weekdays.
Weekday mornings at 8:30 on WTBS.
The Georgia Poison Control Center can give first aid information, instruct on the handling and disposing of hazardous materials, provide poison help sheets. Georgia residents call toll-free 1-800-282-5848. In Atlanta, phone 588-4400.
Noon and welcome to Movie 17, our Saturday afternoon science fiction film, The Blob. It stars Steve McQueen. We hope you enjoy it.
From Turner Broadcasting System, you're watching Superstation WTBS, Atlanta.
Hello, Ted Turner here. December 1980 marked the fourth anniversary of the Superstation, WTBS. In just 4 years, the number of cable subscribers able to view the Superstation with better television programming has increased from a few thousand to over 10 million. I'm happy to report that we have an army of fans and supporters from Hawaii to the Virgin Islands and all states in between. A recent survey in cable homes receiving WTBS showed that the subscribers watch the Superstation more than any other commercial broadcast channel, including the three networks. Each month, we receive thousands of letters telling how much our viewers appreciate our all-family entertainment programs and sports. And many viewers ask if there's something that they can use to show their support for the Superstation. So we've come up with a special package of Superstation bumper stickers. This package includes stickers for the Braves, Hawks, Chiefs, and two Superstation stickers. Order a package of bumper stickers so that you can demonstrate your support for the Superstation.
To order your bumper stickers, phone toll-free 1-800-257-1234. In New Jersey, call 800-232-6966. Or to avoid COD charges, send $5 in check or money order to Bumper Stickers, P.O. Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia, 30357.
Atlanta's making world news nightly. With instant satellite reports from the cable news network, the TBS Evening News is one full hour of national and international events broadcast to 10 million homes from coast to coast. More world news than local newscast. More complete news than the networks.
I'm David Allen Jensen. Join Kevin Christopher, meteorologist Dallas Raines, and me for the TBS Evening News tonight on the Superstation, Atlanta's WTBS.
Join us tonight for TBS Evening News. This is WTBS Atlanta.
Now back to the Three Faces of Eve, starring Joanne Woodward and David Wayne.
Farmer and me, Chris Curl. Enjoy.
Help free all the hostages. While we want to forget the war in Vietnam, the fact is 2,500 men are still unaccounted for. Contact the National League of Families.
Up next on WTBS, one of America's best-loved family comedies, Leave It to Beaver, followed by laughs with the family that always hangs together, the Brady Bunch. Then Jed, Granny, and all the Clampett clan turn the city topsy-turvy in the Beverly Hillbillies, followed by the homespun humor of the folks in Mayberry on Andy Griffith, here on Superstation WTBS.
Mm-hmm.
You'll see four-star afternoon fun on the Superstation starting at 3 Eastern with Superstation Fun Time. Join Jerry, Susie, Ron, and all their friends for a half hour of learning, laughing, and just plain fun. That's followed at 3:30 Eastern by the adventures of everyone's favorite prehistoric family, the Flintstones. Then at 4 Eastern, TBS presents a family who isn't just your average family next door. They're a little bit creepy and a whole lot funny, the Addams Family. Then at 4:30 Eastern, our fourth star is Shirley Booth. She plays America's strangest maid, the one and only Hazel. That's Superstation Fun Time at 3, the Flintstones at 3:30, the Addams Family at 4, and Hazel at 4:30. There are four good reasons why the TBS four-star funhouse is the place to be for afternoon fun.
It's coming, Monday, June 29th. Superstation WTBS sets a precedent in television programming. All of your Superstation favorites will be seen at 5 minutes past the hour and 5 minutes past the half hour, beginning Monday, June 29th. Superstation WTBS provides the viewing alternative.
Sports, Wes, sport, handball in Honolulu, badminton in Biloxi, baseball. There's 120 channels now, baseball. There's a strike. How can I do this to me? It's baseball. Where's the baseball? Where's the baseball?
Catch all the action of International League Baseball as the Richmond Braves take on the Mets AAA club, the Tidewater Tides, Friday night at 7:30 on your Super Sports Station WTBS.
I knew I could count on the Super Station.
Gives a feller a good feeling to know they're up there doing their job.
Yes, they're on the job and hard at work, keeping our fair city safe from bizarre-looking characters with evil schemes.
Quick! Everyone! Flee for your lives!
Will the entire city council disappear? Will Batman and Robin survive the invasion of their Batcave? Will you watch this movie? Ah, come on, it's a great way to spend Sunday night watching Batman and Robin, the superheroes, at 8 p.m. on the Super Station.
The St. Louis Cardinals are in Atlanta to battle the hard-hitting Atlanta Braves. Catch all the hits Saturday night and Sunday afternoon on the Superstation, WTBS.
If you were going to build a better tree, you wouldn't start here or here. You'd start at the root zone, where growth begins. And to build a tree better, you'd use this. The Ross Root Feeder and specially formulated Ross Root Feeder fertilizer cartridges. Better because the Ross Root Feeder delivers nutrients directly to the root zone. The Ross system is easier, more effective than any other method. Your trees and shrubs grow faster, fuller, healthier. To build a better tree, better use Ross.
Yes, Bill Tush and those madcap zanies have people in stitches again. When those crazies operate, they go right for the funny bone. If you're losing patience with other comedy shows, here's one that'll suit your sense of humor. Yes, for a real slice of comedy, it's a one-way ticket to Laughsville. Better take out insurance on your giggle box as these crafty comic cut-ups fill your prescription for vitamin L for laughs. Let these specialists lead you out of bandage with a tourniquet of titters and an IV bag of bop.
But seriously, folks, join Bill and the Jones Girl Sunday night on WTBS.
Sunday, meet Midge. He's an otter. The man, he's Graham. He thinks he's the otter's master.
Midge!
What? What an idiot I am.
Ring of Bright Water, a movie for the entire family, Sunday night on WTBS. On March 2nd, Ted Turner was honored as Georgetown University's Business Leader of the Year. In accepting the award, he spoke of success.
All during my life, until recently, I had this gnawing pain or this gnawing feeling that, you know, maybe I wasn't going to be a success.
Straight talk from a man known for speaking his mind.
Let's take some time together to talk about our lives, success, and happiness. Let's share 30 Minutes Friday.
He was an unlikely hero, a pirate who came to the aid of a young country, the Buccaneer, Saturday morning on Superstation WTBS.
They took what they wanted until they left the village only one choice.
You must fight.
The Magnificent Seven, Sunday morning on Superstation WTBS.
Payer d'avance, 50 francs. Vous voyez, pour une semaine, 110 francs. Plus le temps, ils ne vont pas donner un ratin. Parce qu'ils vont pas s'imaginer qu'ils vont payer ma caisse de cette façon-là.
Your Superstation WTBS brings you the excitement of live family entertainment every Sunday evening on Atlantic City Alive. Hi there, I'm Bob Eubanks, and I'll be your host of Atlantic City Alive, direct from the Carousel Cabaret here at Resorts International Hotel. Now, we'll have guest stars, specialty acts, and introducing new and exciting variety stars. Our premiere show is July 5th. Our guest star, Mr. Bobby Rydell. Join us for Atlantic City Alive from your Superstation WTBS.
You've enjoyed the preceding short feature. The following is a TBS Sports special presentation.
Now back to Superstation Fun Times.
Coming up next, catch the first news of the day on the TBS Morning News. Right after, there's lots of laughter for the kids on Superstation Fun Time. That's followed by man's best friend, Lassie. Then it's time for My Three Sons, here on Superstation WTBS.
Next on The Catlins, Seth threatens Jonathan.
You take it for what it's worth. Your time's coming.
What is it Priscilla overhears? Is she being blackmailed?
You understand me? Answer me!
All right!
Don't miss the next episode of The Catlins, Wednesday morning at 11:05 or Wednesday night at 11:30 on Superstation WTBS.
Watching CNN last week, you examined the deadly flaws of this aircraft. You joined four newsmen in remembrance of Frank Reynolds. You debated the censure of two congressmen. This week, get the facts about AIDS, a CNN special report.
It's the policy of Turner Broadcasting System to provide equal employment opportunities to qualifiable applicants without regards to race, color, religion, sex, age, or national origin. This is the Superstation, WTBS, Atlanta.
Look who's talking. Give me that cake.
Superstation Fun Time will be back after these messages.
Tonight, Kirk Douglas and Leslie Ann Downs star in Scalawag, the TBS Sunday night movie.
Of Turner Broadcasting System to provide equal employment opportunities to qualified applicants without regard to race, color, religion, sex, age, or national origin. This is the Superstation, WTBS, Atlanta.
It's Humphrey Bogart, and it's great. You know what I mean?
I know exactly what you mean.
The Treasure of the Sierra Madre on Superstation WTBS, Tuesday.
Superstation WTBS, home of the 1986 Goodwill Games.
This movie is brought to you in part by the General Foods family of fine products, pleasing you and your family for over 50 years.
Next, paradise may prove deadly for Fred and Lamont when they travel to Hawaii on Sanford and Son. Then, go to the hoop with the Chicago Bulls as they take on the Detroit Pistons on Tuesday night NBA. And it's a fight for survival. Rory Calhoun fights to stay alive in Apache Uprising. Great American television continues with Sanford and Son next at 7:35 Eastern here on
Superstation TBS. That's the night.
Policy of Turner Broadcasting System to provide equal employment opportunities for qualified applicants without regard to race, color, religion, sex, age, or national origin. This is TBS Atlanta.
You're watching TBS.
Next on TBS, visions of the strange and supernatural. Emilio Estevez in Nightmares. Then into a group of college students push the limits of imagination. Tom Hanks in Rona Jaffe's Mazes and Monsters on TBS Nightly.
Meet Opie Cunningham. He's Opie.
Ain't it a beast?
And he's Cunningham. From fishing to kissing, The Andy Griffith Show and Happy Days. Beginning at 6:35 Eastern on TBS today.
From CNN Headline News, this is TBS Newswatch.
The following is a presentation of TBS Sports.
Friday, Clint and his pals try to swipe a Nazi fortune. Kelly's heroes. Then Clint's back in Where Eagles Dare. TBS salutes Academy Award winner Clint Eastwood. Friday night beginning 8:05 Eastern on TBS.
We will return to the Blue Lagoon on TBS.
Watch on TBS. Next on TBS, it's one full hour of Saved by the Bell. Keep watching TBS for comedy that's funny.
Hey, everybody. Every weekday, I'll be right here on TBS. Me, Garfield, every weekday at 4:05 Eastern. Just in time for my after-school pre-dinner snack. Uh-oh. I hope that gives TBS enough time to find more food.
Thank you.
This is TBS. This is TBS. This is TBS.
Now back to Andy Griffith on TBS.
Fletch will continue on TBS The Superstation.
And now, the Super Movie Sunday Movie is next on the Superstation.
Super Comedy, Super TV, TBS Superstation.
This is TBS Superstation.
Bueller, Bueller, Bueller.
All the...
Funny if it wasn't illegal, sir.
So it's basically a gas buildup.
It smelled like your grandmother.
1-800-TBS-FUNNY.
Hey,
I just saw a man sit on one of my buffalo wings.
Is this funny?
Were those wings fried or saucy, sir?
Real saucy. I'm telling you, you're talking to the wing king right here.
Describe the stain, sir, please.
It looks like a Rorschach test, right? I'm seeing two dogs kissing.
A ladle.
Can you place the stain for me, sir? Left buttock, right buttock.
Hey, man, I'm not getting into all of that.
Is he with people?
Yeah, he's with four Japanese men.
Over here.
Clients. Can you edge the phone closer?
I'm going in.
Where are you going? Don't go.
This man is an idiot. Let us go fly fishing.
Get that?
I certainly did. How's his demeanor?
That's not the only time I scored that.
Oh, he thinks he's the man.
Okay, let's review this then. Saucy wings, cocksure, goodbye contract. Yep, we're going to go ahead and give you a pretty funny on this one.
Really?
Wait, you're calling from Buffalo. Added irony. That bumps it up to pretty darn funny.
Pretty darn funny!
Last play coming up. Hey, I'm here. Focus here. Sorry, catch the ball. I throw it to myself.
Nobody move a muscle.
Who's that?
Tyrannosaurus. I don't think so.
Quiet.
Witness the movie 120 million years in the making.
When that tricyclops attacks, don't come crying to me.
Listen.
Jurassic Park 3. Two chances to watch Friday, November 25th and November 27th.
All together now.
Dr. Seuss's How the Grinch Stole Christmas will be right back on TBS.
Don't go anywhere. Everybody Loves Raymond starts right now on TBS.
You know, every night for 5 years, Little Engine That Could, Good Night Moon, Cat in the Hat. I am sick of them.
Well, they're not for you. Right?
We'll be right back.
Aww.